Prophet Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم said, you will die the way you live. أنس رضي الله عنه قال قال رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم كل بني آدم خطاء وخير الخطائين التوابون. Anas narrated that the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم said, all the sons of Adam are sinners, sheikhs are sinners, scholars are sinners, muftis are sinners. Everyone, every son of Adam is a sinner. But the best of sinners, those who repent often. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, if this ummah was to stop sinning, Allah azza wa jal will replace with an ummah that sins and asks and then makes tawbah and repent to him. Wallahi, 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 we sin every day, every minute and every second. Every son of Adam is a sinner. Wallahi, ya akhawat, wallahi, ya akhawat. Wake up, open your eyes, and look what is happening. Ya akhawat, we are far away from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. We have people from the Muslim Ummah. Their interest in reciting the Quran has finished. That's it, no more. Those that did have an interest in learning the Quran are slowly disappearing. We are losing the most beloved actions to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala in our life. Ya akhawat, do you realize these things we are losing, the obligatory actions of our life? These are the obligatory things. These are fard, wajib on us. Where